Thanks to those positive people and those negative fucking people, they should go fucking hell, man. I'm fucking annoyed to you fucking all negative people. Thank you all positive people, thank you. And those guys there, positive guys, those that they support us, those that they support me, those my fans over there and everyone. Thank you very much, may God bless you all. And let me remind you, those fucking negative people, fuck you and fuck your family all, okay? Because we also have family. Any fucking word you say against us, it affects them, okay? Okay. So if you don't know football, shut the fucking up there, okay? And close your fucking mouth and sit over there and just watch the game. Damn, but people talk too much, man. They talk too much, man. This is my fourth year in the national team. And this is my fucking fourth game I lost. I never have lost an international game. Only four games in four, five, getting to 5 years. So they talk too much, man. They should fucking go hell, man. I'm not harsh, man, because I'm fucking tired of these people, man. These negative people. Instead of to support and push the team and pray for the team, they just sit out there and talk shit, you know. They don't know me, I don't know them, but they talk shit. Yeah, I'm down. But you know, it's annoyed sometimes, you know. It's annoying sometimes. It's over me, you know. Normally, I don't care about them. I don't watch anything. I don't see anything. But it's over me, man. It's over me. Come again. Let's come again. Because since when any Ghanaian goalkeeper play for the African Cup, playing for nine games. I played 9 games. They always call me 4 goals or 3 goals. 9 good games, solid game. So what did they want again? What did them want again? I don't know. Why they want me to what? I don't know. They want me to use this thing to tap all the pole or what? Fuck shit. Yeah, that's it. That's the problem, because we never appreciate anything. Even those people that they ask me for money, they are the same people that they will go out there and say stupid things about you. So whatever will happen, we say Alhamdulillah and give thanks to Allah. Ghanaian spirits, pray for us. We need your prayers. We need to go forward, we need to go for the semi-final, we need to win and go for the final and make sure that by on the 6th, next month, we have the cup in Accra. Oh no, I'm free now. Yeah, I'm free. I've said my mind. I'm free. Now I'll sleep well. I'll sleep with my legs open, wide, you know. And maybe I'll make sure that I'll sleep without anything.